If you want to know if your alternator charging is working, either using your phone app or the Victron gauge, look at amps. Right now the engine is off, so it's showing -7 amps. The next step is to start the engine. Once the engine is running, it will take some time for the 50 amp DC to DC converter to start charging. The auxiliary alternator has a much longer delay of 3 minutes and 20 seconds. So right after you start the engine, you may still see negative amps power being used. We're gonna wait here, and now we can see that number is going to zero, and then it will end up positive. That is the DC to DC converter charging. The DC to DC converter can supply up to 50 amps to the electrical system. It will slowly rise, and you'll see that it will stop probably at about 41 or 42. Let me get that screen to light back up. And the reason that it's stopping here is because we were using 7 amps before. If you want to see what the actual power output is, shut your house batteries off, and then we're getting 48.7 amps coming into the batteries right now. Anytime the house battery switches off, the Victron gauge will show you what's coming to the batteries without the loads affecting it. When I turn the house battery switch on and lights come on, this number will go down. So 45 amps is a great number for us to see for the DC to DC converter. We know that it's outputting 50 amps. After 3 minutes and 20 seconds, the second alternator should start charging. So we're gonna wait for that next. You can see now, after the second alternator has kicked in, that the charging rate has increased dramatically. At idle, you should see 150 to 200 amps with the two alternators combined. Remember, 50 of this is coming from the DC to DC converter, which is the Mercedes alternator, and the remainder is coming from the auxiliary alternator. If you rev the engine slightly, you'll see that this number goes up. So if you hold it at around 2000 RPM, you see that this number increases. This second alternator is working just fine. If you go to the voltage screen, you can see that this voltage is quite high. If the voltage is lower because your batteries were emptier, the charge rate might be higher. If the batteries were at 10% and 12.8 volts, we would probably see a higher charge rate. But this charge rate is healthy and totally fine. This confirms that the second alternator is working. After you shut the engine off, the second alternator will immediately stop working. The auxiliary or the primary Mercedes alternator will continue to supply current for up to 3 minutes. So it is normal to see power still flowing into the house batteries from the DC to DC charger until the DC to DC charger completely shuts off. It continues charging so that it's not turning on and off and on and off if you turn the engine on and off repeatedly. As you can see, the DC to DC converter has shut off and the current is now back to negative because we have lights on.